Up next, Toshi takes on Mr. Canada in the WCCW International Championship Tournament. The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. It is in first from Tokyo, Japan, Toshi. And here he comes, folks, the one and only Toshi. Toshi, folks, a wrestler from New Japan Pro Wrestling, former NCAA Heavyweight Champion. He was the first one, folks. And then, he is now the current NCAA Heavyweight Tag Team Champion with his tag team partner, Adam Edge. Adam Edge, folks, who lost in the Heavyweight title tournament. He's placed right here. And he won his match against Blake Styles. Obviously, Toshi can win his match against Mr. Canada. And now, introducing his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Mr. Canada. And here comes, folks, Mr. Canada. Mr. Canada, folks, the WCCW original call wrestler, has defeated quite wrestlers here. His colleague to become international champion. And then he went to GCW, folks, to become their champion as well. And here we go, referee just rang the bell. It's Japan versus Canada. Who's gonna win this match, folks? Will it be Toshi or will it be Mr. Canada? And Toshi, no, wait, counter by Mr. Canada with that suplex. Mr. Canada now, punch, kick, sending down Toshi outside the ring. And look at Mr. Canada taunting, folks. We have a great crowd here tonight in Texas. Yes, folks, we're still alive here in our great city of Texas, great state of Texas. But we're in Dallas, folks. That's Mr. Canada now with the armbar. Yes, folks, all these title tournaments are still being held here in Dallas. But we're still not officially in an episode yet, folks. Remember, we're still in tournaments. As Mr. Canada, oh, nice cover there. One. Nothing. Mr. Canada, oh, here comes Toshi. Oh, nice move there by Toshi, the man from Japan. And Toshi now, nice counter. Punch and another one. Knee to midsection by Mr. Canada. Oh, what a big boot by Toshi. Toshi now in control of the match. Oh, a chop there by Mr. Canada. Kick to midsection. And look at this Russian leg sweep. Direct handle there. And Mr. Canada now. Oh, wait. Elbow to the face by Toshi. Chop. Woo! Nice chop. Kick to midsection. Counter by Mr. Canada. And go for an Irish whip. What's he gonna do? Oh, a chop. Counter by Toshi. Here comes Mr. Canada with a chop. Woo! Arm drag. Double X handle. Now what's Mr. Canada gonna do? Oh, counter by Toshi. And now Mr. Canada. A punch to midsection. Kick to midsection. Armbar. What's he gonna go for here? Oh, what a clothesline! Nice clothesline by Mr. Canada. Oh, wait a minute, he's gonna go airborne here with a elbow drop. Oh, nice taunt there by Mr. Canada. Toshi gets out of the way. Kick to midsection. Toshi now. What's he gonna go for here? Oh, abdominal stretch! Abdominal stretch! You will, Mr. Canada, tap out. Wait. He counters. Arm drag. double accent now. Mr. Canada takes down Toshi. Goes for the elbow drop to the back. Mr. Canada, no, it's Toshi with the shoulder. He missed that punch. Armbar. Oh, look at this. Oh, what a face buster. Toshi now in control of the match. Wait, Mr. Canada counters. Punch the midsection. Counter by Toshi. Toshi now with the armbar. What's he gonna go over here? And go for a suplex. Can you do it? Yes! Toshi connects with the suplex. There's a stump. Picks up Mr. Canada. Grapple. Wait a minute. You're gonna go for some 10 punches. One. Two. Three. Four. Four punches. Down goes Mr. Canada. Wait a minute. It's Toshi gonna go for the cover. Come on, referee. One. Two. Just one. Spear. Spear by Toshi. Toshi now with a punch. Kick to the midsection. Counter by Mr. Canada. Goes for the cover. One. Only one. DDT by Toshi. Wait a minute. What's Toshi gonna do? Nothing. But he counters. Chop by Mr. Canada. Counter by Toshi. Woo! Nice chop. Counter by Mr. Canada. Toshi now with the punch. Elbow to the back by Mr. Canada. Counter by Toshi. Chop. Kick to the midsection. Grapple. And snapmare. Submission hold. Will Toshi tap out? Will Toshi tap out? No, he counters with headbutts. Toshi now. What's he gonna go for here? No, it's Mr. Canada with the elbow to the face. Punch. Counter by Toshi. Counter by Mr. Canada. Armbar. What's he gonna go for here? Oh, what a move by Mr. Canada. Going for a BME, but nothing happened. Double X handle, nope. Toshi get out of the way. Toshi now with the armbar. Working on the arm of Mr. Canada there. Toshi goes for the cover, rope break. Toshi. No way, it's Mr. Canada taking down Toshi there. Oh, what a stump. Toshi gets out of the way, punch. Chop, kicked him in section. Toshi is outside the ring now. And look at Mr. Canada taunting. Rivers counting, he's at one now. Toshi back inside the ring. Canada, Mr. Canada counter by Toshi. Bulldog, and Mr. Canada is bleeding. Chop by Toshi, kicked him in section. Toshi now. What's he gonna do? Oh, neck breaker. Toshi goes for the cover. One, two, three. No, only two. Two and a half. Toshi telling the referee that should have been three. Here comes Mr. Canada. Look at this. Oh, what a slam. Mr. Canada now going on top of the turnbuckles. BME, and it connects. And Mr. Canada, taking out the air of Toshi with that BME, goes for the cover. One, two, only two. And now it's Mr. Canada complaining to the referee that should have been three. Here comes Mr. Canada now with the armbar. Wait a minute. Backbreaker. Backbreaker by Mr. Canada. Hurting the back of Toshi. Goes for the cover. One, two, three, and that's over. Mr. Canada defeats Toshi with a backbreaker. Here is your winner, Mr. Canada. What a match, folks. what a match for the ages. Mr. Canada has defeated PITLGP Heavyweight Tag Team Champion Toshi. Up next, folks, the Great Musha takes on number 13 in the last match of the first round.